days out from the time we've all heard the language. And we could do a special election just like the school board did. Now, the cost for that was only $144,000, which would then allow up to 6 months or sooner implementation of immediate construction on the jail facility, since we do have some of the plans that the sheriff shared, even as Sheriff Hall has stated that there's already plans when the board had the foresight last time to be able to build others. Well, that asset sales tax we use for the justice system could be used not only to build the jail, but also the need of building the courthouse, as well as other needs of the sheriff's office. Issues to the department, their size, and the growing department needs, such as driving range upgrades, shooting ranges, and other equipment they would have. At that time, pretty much this is, again, just in the presentation, I don't know that I have a whole lot more to say about the concept, but I did ask the sheriff to come back, and this is something, like I say, that we're trying to work in partnership here, and hopefully we would love to hear your guys' opinion.
Well, and if I can say something really quick, the thing that excites me about this is the fact that the people will get to decide where their money goes. And as a homeowner in Santa Rosa County, this would be something that I would benefit from, because it's not going to raise my ad valorem taxes, and the tourists will all pay for this. And most importantly, the people that we arrest, probably a high percentage, have an alcohol issue. They go buy beer, alcohol. They would actually be subsidizing this as well. It would not quite be a sin tax, but yet they would still have, they would be paying a portion of it. Whereas, you know, if we do just the raise the village ad valorem, homeowners, who most of which rarely visit my jail, would be paying for everything. So I'm excited about that. I think if the people understand what it's going to be used for and how it's going to benefit us over the next, say, 20 to 30 years, even, I think the voters of Santa Rosa County would go for it. So I'm excited.